Junior English in Elementary School presents First Song and Workbook Level 3 New Edition 2012 Provided by MCH Network Written by Franz Toussaint
Page 7, Unit 1, Personal Information, Conversation. Hello, what's your full name?
My full name is Maria Alice Augustin. What about you?
My full name is Philippe Etienne.
So, you don't have any middle name?
No, I don't. Tell me, do you have a nickname?
Yes, I do. It's Annie.
Oh, it's nice. Tell me, Annie, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old. How about you?
I'm 7 years old. I'm glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you too, Philip. Bye.
So long, Annie.
Page 8. Questions.
Number 1. What's Annie's full name?
Number 2. What's her family name?
Number 3. Does she have a middle name?
Number 4. What's Philip's nickname?
Number 5. Does he have a middle name?
Number 6. How old is Annie?
Number 7. How about Philip?
Number 8. And you?
Number 9. And your brother?
Number 10. What about your sister?
Page 9. More personal information.
Hi, Whitney.
Hello, Julien. How are you doing?
I'm doing good. How about you?
Very well, thanks. Tell me, Julien, where are you from?
I'm from Port-au-Prince, Haiti. And you?
I'm from Miami, Florida. What's your address?
My address is number 14, Louis Vague, and you?
My address is number 7, BJ Street. What's your phone number?
My phone number is 38704512. What about you?
My phone number is 36743023. What's your school's name?
My school's name is Kids Primary School, and you?
My school's name is G's Elementary School. What grade are you in?
I'm in third grade. What about you?
I'm in fourth grade. Tell me, where are you learning English?
I'm learning English at Kids English Academy. And you?
I'm learning English at G's Elementary School. What's your teacher's name?
My teacher's name is Elise. What about you?
My teacher's name is Jerome. Do you love your school?
Yes, I do. And you?
Yes, I do too. What time do you go to school?
I go to school at 7 a.m. What about you?
I go to school at 6 a.m.
Okay, bye.
So long.
Page 11. Answer the following questions.
Number 1. Where is Julien from?
Number 2. What about Whitney?
Number 3. What's Julien's address?
Number 4. What about Whitney's?
Number 5. What's Julien's phone number?
Number 6. What about Whitney's?
Number 7. What's Julien's occupation?
Page 12. Number 8. What's Julien's school's name?
What grade is he in?
Number 9. Is Julien learning English?
Number 10. Where?
Number 11. What's his teacher's name?
Number 12. And you?
Page 13. Self-introduction.
Complete the following sentences.
Page 14. Song.
Are you ready to sing?
Here we go.
The more we get together.
The more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. 'Cause your friends are my friends, and my friends are your friends. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. Oh, the more we get together, together, together. The more we get together, the happier we'll be. There's Chris and Tanya and Jason and Justin. The more we get together, the happier we'll be.
Page 15. If you're happy and you know it, rewrite the song. Page 16. Song.
I love you.
I love you. You love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? I love you, you love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me?
Page 17. Let's find the missing words. Page 18. Unit 2. Numbers.
Let's write the numbers next to the words.
4.
16.
7.
20.
1.
14.
11.
5.
18.
12.
15.
10.
13.
9.
17.
2.
19.
3.
Page 19. Which is which?
Circle A, B, C, the correct word.
Page 20. More numbers.
Match the numbers to the right words.
20.
21.
22.
23.
24.
25.
26.
27.
28.
29.
30.
Big numbers match A to B.
10.
20.
30.
40.
50.
60.
70.
80.
90.
100.
Page 21. Song.
The telephone number song.
What's your telephone number? What's your telephone number? What's your telephone number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5. telephone number? What's his telephone number? 6554321. That's his telephone number. What's her telephone number? What's her telephone number? What's her telephone number? 242-4668. That's her telephone number.
Page 22, Unit 3, Body Parts.
Match the words to the appropriate body parts.
1. Head.
2. Eyebrow.
3. Nose.
4. Mouth.
5. Neck.
6. Forehead.
7. Eyes.
8. Ears.
9. Lips.
10. Chin.
11. Cheeks.
12. Shoulders.
13. Elbow.
14. Thighs.
15. Hand.
16. Knees.
17. Toes.
18. Foot.
19. Legs.
20. Breast.
21. Stomach.
22. Navel.
23. Hips.
24. Tongue.
25. Teeth.
26. Back.
27. Buttocks.
28. Fingers.
29. Fingernails. Page 24. Let's count Mario's body parts.
How many heads does Mario have?
Complete. Page 25. Song.
Head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Will you knock, 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 and I say come in? You open the door and you take a big spin. Slap your heels and you slap your knees. Why don't you do the head and shoulders with me? Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Second verse is the same as the first. Will you knock, 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 and I say come in? You open the door and you take a big spin. Slap your heels and you slap your knees. Why don't you do the head and shoulders with me? Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Neck, elbows, hips and feet. Hips and feet. Neck, elbows, hips and feet. Hips and feet. And thighs and rears and lips and teeth. Neck, elbows, hips and feet. Hips and feet. Will you knock, 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 and I say come in? You open the door and you take a big spin. Slap your heels and you slap your knees. Why don't you do the neck and elbows with me?
Page 26, Unit 4.
Classroom objects.
1. Piece of chalk.
2. Board.
3. Pen.
4. Pencil.
5. Book.
6. Notebook.
7. Sheet of paper.
8. Dictionary.
9. Radio.
10. School bag.
11. Door.
12. Window.
13. CD.
14. TV.
24. Cell phone. Page 27.
15. Ruler.
16. Chair.
17. Garbage can.
18. Lunchbox.
19. Eraser.
20. Pencil sharpener.
21. Flag.
22. Bench.
23. Desk.
24. Cell phone. Page 28.
What is this?
1. What is number 1? Page 29. 13. What is number 21?
Fourteen. What is number 14?
15. What is number 8?
16. What is number 20?
17. What is number 13?
18. What is number 9?
19. What is number 6?
20. What is number 11?
21. What is number 19?
22. What is number 7?
23. What is number 10?
24. What is number 2?
Page 30. Let's review all the objects in our classroom.
Draw a line from the word to the appropriate object.
1. Pencil sharpener.
2. Chair.
3. Garbage can.
4. Ruler.
5. Desk.
6. Pen.
7. Lunchbox.
8. Eraser.
9. Chalk.
10. Cabinet.
Page 31. Draw a line from the word to the appropriate object.
11. Pencil.
12. Board.
13. School bag.
14. Bench.
15. Book.
16. Notebook.
17. Window.
18. Door.
19. Clock.
20 Radio. Page 32.
Color time.
1. I color the paint blue and I have a blue pen.
Number 2. I color the lunchbox pink and I have a
3. Anita colors the notebook black and white and she has a
4. Ricardo colors the chair orange, so he has an
5. Jasmine colors her desk red, so she has a
6. We color her board green, so we have
7. You color your waste basket gray, so you have
8. Miriam colors her school bag purple and black, so she has a
9. We color our flag red and blue. We have a Page 33. What's missing? Page 34. Reading. My classroom. My name is Wilson. In my classroom, everything is in order. The teacher is sitting in a chair in front of the board. The board is on the wall, and the flag is next to the board. My teacher's books are on her desk, and the garbage can is under the desk. The radio and the TV are on a table behind the teacher. The school bags and the lunch boxes are on a corner in the classroom. I am sitting next to my friend Dora. Her books and notebooks are on her table chair. As you can see, everything is in order in my classroom.
Answer the following questions.
1. How is everything in Wilson's classroom?
2. Where's the teacher sitting?
3. What's Wilson's teacher's name? Page 35.
4. Where is the board?
5. Where is the flag?
6. Where's the garbage can?
7. Where are the TV and the radio?
8. Where are the school bags and the lunch boxes?
9. Where is Wilson sitting?
10. Where are Dora's books?
What's Wilson's best friend's name? Page 36. Now it's singing time.
I love to read.
You know, one of the best things in the whole wide world is reading a book. Oh, here we go. Looking at the pictures, looking at the words. I love to read. A brand new story, or one I've heard. Oh, I love to read. Reading the signs along the road to see what they have to say. Or reading the back of a cereal box. Hey, I could read all day.
Looking at the pictures, looking at the words. I love to read. A brand new story, or one I've heard. I love to read. Reading the signs along the road to see what they have to say. Or reading the back of a cereal box. Hey, I can read all day.
Well, I can't really read, but I like to look at the pictures.
Looking at the pictures, looking at the words.
Oh,
I love to read.
It's true.
A brand new story, or one I've heard. I love to read.
I love to read.
I love to read.
Page 37, Unit 5.
Let's shape up. Match up.
Square.
Triangle.
Star.
Heart.
Oval.
Rectangle.
Diamond.
Circle.
Page 38. What is this?
1. What is number 1? Does it have any side?
2. What is number 2? How many sides does it have?
3. What is number 3? How many sides does it have?
4. What is number 4? How many sides does it have? Page 39.
5. What is number 5? How many sides does it have?
6. What is number 6? How is it?
Number 7. What is number 7?
Number 8. What is number 8? How many sides does it have? Page 40, Unit 6.
On the square. Where's the girl number 1?
She's in the square.
Where's the girl number 2?
She's next to the square.
Where's the girl number 3?
She is behind the square.
Where's the girl number 4?
She is in front of the square.
Where's the girl number 5?
She's under the square.
Where's the girl number 6?
She's on the square. Page 41. How many?
Number 1. How many cell phones are there in the square?
Number 2. How many books are there in the circle?
Number 3. How many erasers are there in a diamond?
Number 4. How many paints are there in the rectangle?
5. How many pencils are there in the heart?
Number 6. How many notebooks are there in the oval?
7. How many radios are there in the store?
8. How many TVs are there in the triangle? 1. Where is the book?
The book is...
2. Where is the pencil?
The pencil is...
3. Where is the cell phone?
The cell phone is...
4. Where is the lunchbox?
The lunchbox is...
5. Where is the ruler?
The ruler is...
6. Where is the radio?
The radio is...
Page 43. Do you know the rainbow song?
Let's sing it!
Oh, I like red. It's the color of an apple.
Orange. It's the color of an orange.
Yellow. It's a lemon and a wonderful sun. Sun, sun.
Green. It's the color of trees and lots of things that grow.
And then there's blue for the sky.
And purple, that's a color that's fun. Fun.
Side by side, now what do you think we've done? We made made a rainbow, and it's a really beautiful one. One, one.
Oh, I like
red.
It's the color of an apple.
Orange.
Oh, it's the color of an orange.
Yellow.
It's a lemon and our wonderful sun. Sun, sun.
And my favorite, green.
It's the color of trees and lots of things that grow. And then there's blue for the sky. And purple, that's a color that's fun. Fun, fun.
And when we put those colors side by side, now what do you think we've done?
We've made a rainbow.
Oh, we've made a rainbow.
We made a rainbow.
Page 44, Unit 7. What time is it? A. What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
B. What time is it?
It's 10 past 7.
C. What time is it?
It's 9:30.
D. What time is it?
It's 20 to 6.
E. What time is it?
It's 15 past 12.
F. What time is it?
It's 7 o'clock.
Page 45. What time is it? Page 46. Listening.
Draw the time you hear.
Number 1. 1:45.
Number 2, 6:30.
Number 3, 7 o'clock.
Number 4, 10 past 5.
Number 5, 20 to 7.
Number 6, 9:15.
Number 7, noon.
Number 8, 9:15.
Number 9, 5 to 11.
Number 10, 25 past 7.
Page 47. What time do you go to school?
What time is Franzi going to school today?
Franzi is going to school at today.
Judith is going shopping at today.
Michu is going to school at today.
Edith is going to church at today.
Evans is going to play basketball at today.
Dimitri is going to play soccer at today.
Rigo is going to the movies at this afternoon. Page 48. Song. Hickory Dickory Dock.
Hickory dickory dock, the mouse ran up the top. The clutch strike when the mouse ran down. Hickory.
Page 49, Unit 8.
I like animals.
1. A dog.
2. A cat.
3. A rat.
4. A horse.
5. A donkey.
6. A monkey.
7. A lion.
8. A rooster.
9. A turkey.
10. A fly.
11. A butterfly.
12. A duck.
Page 50. 13. A mouse.
14. A tiger.
15. A bird.
16. A pigeon.
17. A giraffe.
18. A snake.
19. A cow.
20. A frog.
21. A pig.
22. A goat.
23. A dinosaur.
24. A rabbit.
25. A sheep. Page 51. Answer the question according to the model.
1. What is number 1?
It's a dog.
Is it a cat?
No, it isn't. It is a dog. 2. A. What is number 2? Page 56. 1.
Do you like animals?
Yes, I do.
What is your favorite animal?
I like cats. Page 58. What's missing? Listen and write what's missing from each box.
One. Cow. Rooster. Dog. Rabbit. Dinosaur.
Two. Rooster. Cow. Pig. Rabbit. Dinosaur.
Three. Donkey. Cat. Mouse. Horse. Rat.
Four. Rat. Turkey. Donkey. Giraffe. Cat.
Five. Lion. Rooster. Monkey. Duck. Pig.
Six. Monkey. Turkey. Horse. Lion. Duck.
Seven. Bird. Rabbit. Mouse. Frog. Sheep.
Eight. Bird. Giraffe. Rabbit. frog, lion.
Nine, butterfly, tiger, pig, cobra, fly.
10. Tiger, pig, rat, cobra, butterfly. Page 59.
1. What is made of?
2. What is Rafiki?
3. What is Sebastian?
4. What is Jody?
5. What is Mimi?
6. What is Mickey?
7. What is Simba?
Page 60.
8. What is Barney?
9. What is Zazu?
10. What is Zilla?
Page 60. 1. Is Medo a cat?
No, Medo is not a cat. It is a...
2. Is Simba a donkey?
No, Simba is not a donkey. It is a...
3. Is Rafiki a horse?
Rafiki is not a horse. It is a...
4. Is Jody a cat?
Jody is not a cat. It is a...
5. Is Mimi a bird?
Mimi's not a bird. It is a...
6. Is Zazu a monkey?
Zazu is not a monkey. It is a...
7. Is Mickey a lion?
Mickey's not a lion. It is a...
8. Is Barney a mouse?
Barney is not a mouse. It is a...
9. Is Zilla a crab?
Zilla is not a crab. It is a...
10. Is Sebastian a cat?
Sebastian is not a cat. It is a...
Page 61. Song.
Old MacDonald had a farm.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a...
cow!
E-I-E-I-O. With a moo-moo here and moo-moo there. Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a...
duck!
E-I-E-I-O.
With a quack-quack here and a quack-quack there. Here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack, quack.
Moo-moo here and a moo-moo there.
Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on this farm he had a
pig,
E-I-E-I-O.
With a quack, quack here and a quack, quack there.
Here and right there and right everywhere and right there.
Quack, quack here and a quack, quack there.
Here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack, quack.
Moo, moo here and a moo, moo there.
Here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo, moo.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Yeehaw!
Page 62. Song.
Let's sing once more.
There was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh,
B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
there was a farmer had a dog and Bingo was his name. Oh,
I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh.
Page 63, Unit 9. Here comes Santa.
Christmas time is here!
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Page 64.
Color Rudolph brown, black, and its nose red.
Page 65. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Color his cap and his face orange.
His beard white.
His costume red.
his belt black, and his boots black.
Page 66. Song. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Making a list and checking it twice.
Page 67. Song.
Joy to the world.
Hi, André. How are you doing?
I am fine, but I feel cold.
Why is that?
Because it's winter. That also means Christmas is coming over.
Why is Christmas so special?
Because it's the anniversary of Jesus Christ the Savior.
And that's the most joyful time of the year.
Yes, it is.
Joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive a king. Let every heart prepare him room. And heaven and nature sing. And heaven and nature sing. Joy to the world, the Savior reigns. Let men thy songs employ, while fields and floods, rock hills and plains, repeat the sound and joy. 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 He rules the world with truth and grace, and makes the nation prove the glories of his righteousness and wonders of his love. Wonders of his love, and wonders and wonders.
Page 69. Best wishes.
What to say?
It's Christmas time.
Merry Christmas.
It's January 1st.
Happy New Year.
It's Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day.
It's Easter.
Happy Easter.
It's May 1st.
Happy Labor Day.
It's my birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Page 70. It's May 18th.
Happy Flag Day.
It's Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Food is ready.
Enjoy your meal.
You are going to a party.
Have a good time.
It's summertime.
Enjoy your vacation.
Page 71. Best wishes.
What do you say to your parents at Christmas?
Page 72. Draw a line from column A to column B. Page 73. Unit 10. Conversation. What day is today?
Today is Monday.
So, tomorrow is Tuesday?
Yes, it is. And yesterday was Sunday. Tell me, how many days a week do you go to school?
I go to school 5 days a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And you?
Me, I go to school 6 days a week.
So, you go to school on Saturday too?
Yes, I do. And on Sunday, I go to church.
Me, I don't go to school on Saturday. I stay home, I study my lessons, and I watch TV.
Great.
Goodbye.
So long.
Page 73. Answer by true, false, or maybe. 1. George goes to school 6 days a week.
2. Ginny goes to school 6 days a week.
3. Friday is a school day.
4. Monday and Sunday are school days.
5. George watches TV on Sunday. Page 74. Let's review the days of the week.
1. How many days are there in a week?
2. What are the days of the week?
3. What day comes before Monday?
4. What day comes after Sunday?
5. What day comes after Saturday?
6. What day comes after Wednesday?
7. What day comes before Friday?
8. When is English class? Page 75. Now, let's sing the song. Page 76, Unit 11. I love my family. Who do you live with?
I live with my family. What about you?
I live with my family too. Tell me, how many members are there in your family?
There are 6 members in my family. My mother, my father, my 2 sisters, Alisa and Peggy. My brother, Gito, and me. How about you?
Well, there are only 4 members in my family. My mom, my dad, my sister Rita, and me.
So you don't have any brothers?
No, I don't. Do you love your family?
Of course I do. What about you?
I do too. Bye.
See you.
Page 79, Unit 12. I am happy.
Can you see it on my face?
1. Risha is sad.
2. Mario is sick.
3. My brother is hungry.
4. My father is tired.
5. Ricardo is sleepy. Page 80. 6. Joe is mad.
7. Jimmy is thirsty.
8. Julie is beautiful.
9. Quasimodo is ugly.
10. Ronald is happy. Page 81. Shall we sing, Are You Happy?
Yes, we are.
You've really got to show it. So come on, everybody, stand up for this. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Oh, that was great. Now get ready to stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. Oh, those are happy feet. And now let's hear your happy voices. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray, hooray. Okay, you know what to do now. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, do all three. Hooray! That was great.
Page 82. Reading. A very bad day. Today is a very bad day. My mother is sad because my sister is in the hospital. She is sick. My big brother is hungry and thirsty, and there is nothing in the refrigerator. My father is tired and sleepy. He worked too much. My teacher is very mad because the class is too noisy. When my teacher is mad, she is ugly. But when she's happy, she is beautiful. Me, I am sad too, because nobody is happy today. Today is a real bad day. Page 82. Answer the questions.
1. Why is today a very bad day?
2. Why is my mother sad?
3. How is my big brother?
4. Is there anything in the refrigerator?
5. How is my father?
6. How is my teacher?
7. How is my teacher when she's mad?
8. How is she when she's happy?
9. Why am I sad?
Page 83. Song.
My bunny lies over the ocean.
Page 84. Unit 13. Months and seasons.
Do you know the months of the year?
Let's see.
How many months are there in a year?
There are 12 months in a year.
What are the months of the year?
The months of the year are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December.
What is your favorite month?
My favorite month is July.
What month were you born in?
I was born in July.
What month is Christmas in?
Christmas is in December.
What month is Valentine's Day in?
Valentine's Day is in February.
What month is Mother's Day in?
Mother's Day is in May.
How many days are there in January?
There are 31 days in January. Page 85. Here are 3 boxes.
In box A, write the months that have 31 days.
In box B, write the months that have 30 days.
In box C, write the months that have 28 and 29 days.
Page 86. The seasons. 1. How many seasons are there in a year?
2. What are the seasons of the year?
3. What is your favorite season?
4. What season is Christmas in?
5. What season is very hot?
6. What season is cold in Haiti?
7. What season are there a lot of flowers in?
8. What season are there a lot of fruits in?
9. What season do the leaves fall down? Page 88. Song. Are you ready to go camping?
A camping we will go.
We'll crawl into the tent. We'll crawl into the tent. Hi.
Page 89. Unit 14. Activities. When were you born?
I was born on April 6th. What about you?
I was born on...
So, when is your birthday?
My birthday is... Page 89. Fill in the blanks.
What is your full name?
Do you have a middle name?
What is your middle name?
My middle name is...
Do you have a nickname?
What is your nickname?
My nickname is...
Page 90.
Where are you going?
It's Monday morning. Where are you going?
It's Tuesday morning. Where are you going?
It's Sunday morning. Where are you going?
It's Wednesday morning. Where are you going?
It's Friday morning. Where are you going? Page 91.
I am Haitian.
Where were you born?
What is your nationality?
Do you love your country?
What color is the Haitian flag?
When is the Haitian Independence Day? Page 92. Reading. Mario is a boy. His full name is Jean-Mario Toussaint. His friends call him Jaja. Mario is 9 years old and he's from Jacmel, Haiti. He is a schoolboy and he is in fourth grade at Ecole Saint-Jean-Evangeliste. His uniform is brown. Mario lives in Port-au-Prince and his address is 14 Rue Capua. He lives with his family. There are 6 members in his family. His mother, Mrs. André Toussaint. His father, Mr. Charles Gray Toussaint. His 2 brothers, Ricardo and Stanley. And his sister, Nema. Mario loves his parents very much. He loves his brothers and his sister, and they love him too. Mario goes to school 5 days a week. He is learning English at Kids English Academy, and his teacher's name is Emmanuel Edmond. Mario speaks French, Creole, and a bit of English. Mario is a smart boy. Page 92. Do you know him?
1. What is Mario?
2. What is his full name?
3. What is his nickname?
4. What is his middle name?
5. What grade is he in?
6. What's his school's name?
7. What color is his uniform?
8. Where does he live? Page 93.
9. What is his nationality?
10. How many members are there in his family?
12. Who are they?
13. What is his sister's name?
14. Does he love his family?
15. How many days a week does he go to school?
16. Is he learning English?
17. Where is he learning English? Page 94.
18. What is his teacher's name?
19. What language does he speak?
20. What do you think about Mario?
Page 95. Song. The Itsy Bitsy Spider.
Yeah.